Look at all the bikes. Let's go upstairs. No access to the upstairs area, from here at least. Got the California over there, looks like a cargo ship. This is the Como. You can, or Coho, you can walk on or drive on, and you can also bring bikes. Let's go see, I think they're launching. Port Angeles is where we are. Bring a few more cars on. Over there. I believe this is a 90-minute trip. Engines are starting. So I think this whole thing lifts up. People are just like stuck for like 3 hours basically.
Pardon?
Stuck for 2 hours or 3 hours.
So they
just
have a reservation.
Yeah. Oh, close the door. It's like, bye! Thus, our U.S. portion of the trip ends. What do you think, Charlie? Yeah? Somewhere up there above the clouds is the Olympia Mountains, according to Mount Angeles. Probably that, like one of these ones right here. You can't even see it because of the cloud cover, which you can see from above. See the cloud cover. Negative. to go check out the cafeteria. Yeah? Yeah. So this is what I got from the cafeteria here. Got a Polish sausage, some chowder, lemonade, and a banana. So, got a nice little view of the area. Pretty cool. See that wooden wheel under there? That's pretty neat. Say Vancouver Island over there. Over here. Above here is not accessible. down to the car area, car deck. And there beyond is the ocean.
Yeah, you can walk right to the end. It's great.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, you too. Take care.
So this is what I got from the cafeteria here.